One out of every 10 men is addicted to porn. The average man is lasting about 3 to 5 minutes in the bedroom, while the average woman takes at least about 20 minutes to get into a state where she feels orgasmic, where orgasm is possible. This is leaving a lot of couples feeling dissatisfied in the bedroom, and dissatisfaction in the bedroom leads to dissatisfaction in other areas of life. And for guys, it has a serious consequence on our psychology and our confidence. As a man, your sexual energy is deeply rooted in your psychology. Your sexual energy, your sexual performance, your sexual prowess, your drive has a direct correlation to your ability to attract success. Porn is killing your sexual energy. Porn literally kills your ability to attract real sex and sexual experiences, to attract real money and real power. Don't you want to know what it feels like to live powerfully, both in and outside the bedroom? Imagine your life if you could control your vices, if you weren't wasting time and energy and money and life force on porn and excessive masturbation and ejaculation. Now, I'm not talking about becoming a saint or living in a monastery or giving up sex. I'm talking about having a great sex life, a great social life, feeling great about yourself, but not depleting yourself of energy, because that's what porn and ejaculation is doing to you. What would it mean for your life if you had your vices under control and you could put all of that energy into your big goals? Porn isn't easy to quit, but it's actually quite simple. I've helped men quit porn all around the world. I've helped men stop masturbating compulsively, stop ejaculating, and become better lovers for their partners, more confident in themselves, be able to attract a great partner and a relationship. I've helped men use that energy to become better leaders, better decision makers, which has great positive impact into their finances and into other areas of your life, into your health and your overall life. The benefits of semen retention, the benefits of sexual alchemy go far beyond the bedroom. Yes, in the bedroom, you're gonna have a better time. You're gonna connect with your partner. You're going to be able to last longer and please your partner multiple times over. You're also gonna be able to experience non-ejaculatory orgasms and full body multiple orgasm. This is a pleasure that most men don't even know is available to them. And very few men will experience because they simply won't take the time to learn and master themselves at a very basic level. Your charisma, your confidence, your gifts are all gonna start to become accentuated as the sexual energy grows and you learn to practice semen retention lifestyle. And ultimately, because of this new energy and this powerful vibrancy that you're gonna carry, you're gonna be able to rise above your fears, your insecurities, your challenges. You're gonna have to endless creativity to tap into, and endless creativity means endless solutions to life's problems. Life will always have its challenges and problems, but we don't have to sink below life, but rather rise above. And this practice is gonna help you do that. More money, better sex, more influence, and spiritual realizations are all possible for the man who practices sexual alchemy. And it's all gonna be possible for you as you get committed to this lifestyle. But that's what you gotta do. You gotta get committed to the lifestyle. So what does that mean? What does it mean to get committed to the lifestyle? Well, first of all, it means about making a decision. Okay, I'm done with this. I'm ready to master myself. I'm ready to take my life to the next level. Now, you could spend hours upon hours upon hours, like I did, you know, scouring the internet, finding books, going to seminars, learning from this person or that person, and you'll get there. Or you can avoid all that and come train with me for 6 hours. Now, why 6 hours? Because in this 6 hours, I've taken all the sexual alchemy, sexual kung fu, tantric practices that I've learned, and I've broken down what does it take to get a man to stop watching porn, to redirect that energy, and to hold his semen for long periods of time. So I'm talking about laying down a solid foundation. Then once you can do that, then we talk about sexual alchemy, and then we talk about higher level practices. But you gotta be able to do those two things. And so what I've done is I've taken all the practices, taken out all the new agey bullshit and all the, you know, kind of fluff, and put it into a solid 6 hours. First 3 hours, day one. Second 3 hours, day two. You learn a 20 to 30 minute routine each day where you're going to use that routine to be able to clear your energetic pathways, clear old patterns in the body. You see, how does it work? How can I promise such results in 6 hours? You just got to know how it works. The first thing I'm going to show you how to do is to clear and start to retrain your body, retrain your muscle memory so that you clear the old pathways out and you make new patterns. Even if you've been watching porn for decades, this is going to work. My oldest student right now is 69 years old. So there's no, oh, it's too late for me. Then I'm going to show you how to practice and experience mindfulness techniques that are going to help you catch your sexual energy and sexual thoughts as it arises. So that way you can redirect that energy. This is going to allow you to stop the compulsive behavior to grab the phone or reach down your pants, right? Or, you know, start to dwell upon those thoughts until they become compulsive thoughts. I'm going to show you how to catch it quickly, redirect that energy so that you can put that energy towards higher purposes in life. I'm going to share with you this really cool practice. This is going to help you experience what it's like to hold a ton of energy in your body, to feel transcendental to your body, and then how that impacts your ability to hold sexual energy. You see, sexual energy is an energy that builds and builds. And orgasm is a pulsation of that energy. It's a release of that energy. Now, for guys, we've trained ourselves that that release only happens at the genital area and it releases outward. But through this training, I'm going to show you not only how to hold more energy so you don't have that tension like, oh, I got to release, or oh, I got to watch something. You're actually going to be able to hold that energy and that tension longer and feel good about it. And then I'm going to share with you the meditation that's going to open up the microcosmic orbit and the different energetic points on your body and how to pulsate that energy upwards. So when you experience the orgasm, it doesn't pulsate outwards, it pulsates up and around and then flows through your body. This is how you have multiple energetic orgasms that are so intense and satisfying that the need to ejaculate diminishes. Now, it doesn't mean you don't ever have to ejaculate again. What it means is you do it consciously. You are now in control. I'm going to show you three strategies to quitting porn. Now, I'm going to give you a basic strategy that's going to work for most guys, but some of us, we're going to need a little bit more. We're a little bit more attached. So I'm going to give you an intermediate strategy, and I'm going to give you an extreme all-out strategy. And if you follow those strategies, you're going to be able to stop watching porn. I'm also going to share with you some grounding techniques. This world is full of sexual stimulation. And again, you know, you're not running off to become a monk. You're not living in a monastery. Good chances are you're going to be on social media, so you're going to see sexual images. Good chances are you're going to watch movies, you're going to see sexual images. Good chances are you're going to listen to music, you're going to hear about sexual attraction and sexual noise. I don't know what you'd call it. The point is you're going to be bombarded with sexual stimulation, and you're going to learn how to ground that energy so that you become like a Jedi mind and be able to consciously interact with the world without feeling like out of control. And I'm going to share with you my goal setting formula and how to infuse your sexual energy into the goal setting formula so that you can create the goals and the successes that you want to create in 2021. So we're talking better sex, more money, more influence, higher, deeper connected relationships, spiritual realizations. All of this is possible for you. But you have an option. You have to decide, are you willing to invest in yourself? Are you willing to do what it takes to transform your life? The reality is most guys aren't. That's why I've opened up this two-day training for 100 guys. I'm looking for 100 guys who are serious about transforming their life. What is that worth to you? If I said invest $15,000 and I'm going to transform your life, would you be willing to do it? Well, $15,000 is what people pay me to work with me one-on-one in my 90-day Sexual Alchemy Transformation Course. Now, this is the highest level training that I offer, one-on-one training, 90 days. It's very intense. I only can work with a couple guys at a time. But if you're willing to go to that level, if you want to experience a fast and high level transformation, then connect with me on my website. You can read more about the program and then book a time to connect with me. Send me a message and we'll see if it's a right fit. What if I said invest $1,000? Would $1,000 be worth it? Well, $1,000 is what I ask guys to invest in a 6-week training program called How to Become a Sexual Alchemist. Now, I only open this up a few times a year, so make sure you're on my emailing list and that way you get notified when registration opens up. What about $97? $97 is what I'm asking you to invest in yourself so that you can learn all the foundational techniques to stop watching porn forever and be able to retain your semen for long periods of time. And this is going to give you the platform to have tremendous energy to accomplish your goals in 2021. I can't wait to see what you're going to accomplish with this energy and with these techniques. So now you've got an option. If you made it this far in this video, you're interested, you want to do it, just go click and register, go do it. I promise you, it's going to be the best 6 hours and $97 that you invest. If you come to the program, you do the 6 hours, and the $97 wasn't worth it, you let me know and I'll refund you your money. Or do nothing. Keep doing what you always do. Go to the next video, get inspired by somebody else, then you'll find yourself on Pornhub again, then you'll find yourself drooling over some OnlyFans girl again. Yeah, $3 is worth it to see that. It's not worth it. It's not worth your energy. It's not worth your life. So go get registered. I know you're gonna make the right decision. I look forward to training with you.